Hi, TaiwaneseAmerican.org viewers. My name is Elizabeth Wang, your Director of Communications, and I am here with our September update talking about back to school. So if you're in school, you've probably already begun. And here at TaiwaneseAmerican.org, we've got some pointers to just help make this year a much more fulfilling year for you. First of all, stay in school, make your parents proud. Really. But also, find different ways to expand your horizons. Try something new, join a new club. If you see someone doing something cool that you want to get involved in, just jump straight in. If there's no club for what you're interested in, maybe even start one. Find yourself a mentor, or maybe even make yourself a mentor and find yourself a mentee. Maybe study abroad, or join an organization and join a leadership role. It's never too early to get involved in leadership in an organization. And most importantly, join a Taiwanese American Student Association. These are organizations with other people who are interested in Taiwanese American culture and activities and people and food, people with similar interests as you. So if you're in high school, consider finding a junior Taiwanese American Students Association. These are popping up all over the country. They're called JTASAs. And if your high school doesn't have one and you're interested in starting one, you can check out their website, jtasa.com. And they even have a manual there that can help you get one started. If you're in college, consider joining your college TASA or even the Intercollegiate Taiwanese American Students Association. Abbreviated as ITASA. And on that note, we have a word from Beryl.
Hey, TaiwaneseAmerican.org. This is an official shout out from ITASA, the Intercollegiate Taiwanese American Student Association. My name is Beryl Zhao, and I'm the new PR director for this coming school year. And the purpose of our organization is to activate, empower, and inspire the next generation of Taiwanese American and Asian American college students across the U.S. So, you can get involved with us by checking out your local TASA, or Taiwanese American Student Association, at your college, and I bet they're doing pretty awesome things. Or you can subscribe to our newsletter, link right here, and check us out on Twitter, and follow us at ETASA. And so, I'll see you guys, and hopefully, we'll see you at our next regional conference. So, bye!
So continue to stay involved in the Taiwanese American community. High school and college are some of the greatest times to get involved. Check out TaiwaneseAmerican.org for resources, for pamphlets, for ideas of what you can do with your TASA, for community connections, for speakers that could even speak at your events. And finally, if your school has a TASA, leave a message on this video post so people know about you guys and can find you and get involved. Have a great September.